Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Raya Pareja. You can call me Raya or Rai or Ya. My address is Binuang. I was born in Rantau, October 9, 2001. I am 18 years old now. I am student at Ahmad Yani University, Banjarbaru. Study program PGSD semester 1. Thank you. Next, I will explain about present tense. Definition, tension expressing on action that stands it's currently going on or ability performed or a status that's currently or general exit. General simple present tense is also to indicate an action which happens always, regularly, every day, daily, normally, usually, occasionally, sometimes, often, rarely, frequently, nowadays, naturally, seldom, constantly, never, ever a week, ever years, on a year, on a week, at times, at present, now, and then, or all the times. Formula, subject, third person singular number. Verb, in simple present form, S-E-S, blah, 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 object or verb. Two, subject or all other kind. Verb, in simple present form, object or verb. Example, I take the motorcycle to the office. Two, the president of Indonesia is Joko Widodo. Number two, past tense. Definition, simple past tense is used to indication finished or completed action, task, touch, correct, happened at a specific point in time in the past. A specific theme can be diverse and can cover a long period of time, but it cannot be under time table. Formula, subject, verb, the past form, blah blah blah, object or verb, adverb of time. Example, Alex went to Mexico last year. Example two, I'm also to travel around the world when I was fit. I can also indication a habitat of the past which is not a habitat in the present. Future tension. Number three. Definition, attention expressing an action that was not yet happening or started that does not yet exist. Formula, subject, shall or will, verb 1. Example, the will come to Banjarmasin tomorrow. Example 2, we shall move to another city. Example 3, the alarm will sound when you open the door. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.